Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a fatal four-way, a competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
In the fatal four-way, you take the advantage wherever you can find it.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
First time running, I guess.
The low blow!
Look out. There's a target on that back. Oh, she wants this win.
Starting to stumble a bit. How much can she sustain here in this four-way match?
Well, she's certainly not in a great spot, but I'm not prepared to declare her the loser just yet.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Talk at that time.
Yeah. You could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to.
Man, there it is, the finisher.
This could all be over right now.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh my, that was tremendous. For a matchup like this, your attackers could come from anywhere. Trust me, that's a lot to have to worry about.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. This match has taken so much out of her. Did you see that move? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
You don't want to get on this team as well.
She's clearly not shy. And here she goes. Back inside. Oh, the punch connects.
What strength. What a slam.
Oh, man. I don't think her opponent was ready to be in this campaign.
She may be in a bad way here. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
No, I'm not concerned for her at all. This match is still hers to lose, in my opinion.
Agreed. And how many times is she going to execute her finisher before realizing it's just not working tonight? She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Well, we're on the move here. Bell swinging for the fences and missing.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. Oh, is she ready to go?
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
To be able to fend off three other divas like that is truly an amazing accomplishment. My hat's off to her.